Because people all over the world who are risking their lives to stop other people getting killed actually relish this getting together so that we can feel like a community. Because peace building is very hard work, not very glamorous, and often terrifying.